man, we could have avoided this entire situation. Next time, we're sending the jars with the whores on vacation.
Okay, we got two choices. One, we give them cream corn. Or two, we pretend to be horny zombies so they don't do whatever horny zombies do to people who ain't horny zombies.
For some reason, I like number two better than number one. How do we do it?
All right, remember their faces. Their eyes are vacant with a hint of sadness, like a man who ain't had no in years. Cream corn, you just act normal.
I can definitely do that.
Now, I can't believe I'm saying this, and what I'm saying I damn sure can't believe, but I'm gonna need you to get your dicks hard. Look, the only way to pull the wool over their vacant eyes is with your morning glory.
We want every part of the hole.
I need holes up under me. I know you got.